stains to put my iPhone into the anti-ocean. And this phone was protected by a waterproof pouch.
Morning.
1, 2, 3, stop. Try to go deeper. Now, 5 meters. 6 meters. So 50 meters first. Let's keep it for a while. Let's have breakfast first. Okay, what I'm now going to do is to take it out to see if it's still working.